guys. Oh, I'm so happy that you're here. Come on! Why isn't this working? I can't do anything right. I'm so useless. I hate this life!
During puberty, a person goes through many physical and emotional changes. Many of these changes are the result of new chemicals in your body called hormones. Hormones are special chemicals your body starts to produce more of during puberty, and they tell your body to grow and change in a lot of ways. Hormones can give you mood swings, sometimes without reason. You may feel very happy, and then suddenly you may feel angry or sad. Don't worry about it. Be gentle with yourself. It's normal to feel this way during puberty. If you're feeling very sad or very tired, overly anxious, overwhelmed, hopeless, guilty, or helpless for a long time, maybe a week or two, it may be signs that you're depressed. Being depressed is nothing to be embarrassed about. Depression can affect anyone at any time, no matter who you are, what you look like, what your gender is, or where you live. Even the rich, famous, or successful can go through depression. If you think you might be depressed, the best thing you can do is talk to someone who can help you. This might be a parent, a teacher, a guidance counselor, a coach, a doctor or nurse, or a member of your faith community. Just remember, you are not alone.
Till next time, don't forget to visit me at amaze.org or go to my YouTube channel to watch more. Bye!